south and many my loved ones are gone, and I miss them more every day. I'm ready to move to that heavenly home, and I yearn for the day I can say, take this ring from my finger, these shoes from my feet, take all of my worldly possessions away. Just leave me my Bible, a date I must keep, it's homecoming in heaven. I'll kiss my old mother, shake hands with my dad. I know they'll remember their boy. We'll all be so happy, and I'll be so glad as our cup runneth over with joy. Take this ring from my finger, these shoes from my feet, take all of my worldly possessions away. Just leave me my Bible, a date I must keep, it's homecoming in heaven. My years have been many, my loved ones are gone, and I miss them more every day. I'm ready to move to that heavenly home, and I yearn for the day I can say, take this ring from my finger, these shoes from my feet, take all of my worldly possessions away. Just leave me my Bible, a date I must keep, it's homecoming in heaven. I'll kiss my old mother, shake hands with my dad. I know they'll remember their boy. We'll all be so happy, and I'll be so glad as our cup runneth over with joy. Take this ring from my finger, these shoes from my feet, take all of my worldly possessions away. Just leave me my Bible, a date I must keep, it's homecoming in heaven. and I yearn for the day I can say, take this ring from my finger, these shoes from my feet, take all of my worldly possessions away. Just leave me my Bible, a date I must keep, it's homecoming in heaven. I'll kiss my old mother, shake hands with my dad. I know they'll remember their boy. We'll all be so happy, and I'll be so glad as our cup.
Eugenius Biscette, a friend, a son, an uncle, very special person. Let me welcome you once again. Even before we start our song service, let me just say to you, on our protocols, ensure if you are a family member, you can sit together. If you are not from the same home, we have 3 persons on a bench. If we do not have enough seats on the inside, there are chairs that you can sit on outside. Okay? Our toilet is on my left downstairs, that you can access the toilet and ensure that you sanitize before you come in. Thank you so much. Okay, and you exit through this door and you enter in this door, okay? So ensure before you, if you go outside, you have to sanitize again before you come in. So you enter through the main entrance, but you exit on my left. Okay, everyone? Thank you so much. We are going to pray. Let us settle down. And we are going to stand as we pray before we begin the song service. We are praying. Amen. Our very first song is What a Friend We Have in Jesus. That is the first song on your leaflet. What a friend we have in Jesus, all our sins and grief to bear. What a privilege to carry everything to God in prayer. Oh, what peace we often fall off it. Oh, one endless pain we bear, all because we do not God carry everything to God in prayer. I will trials and temptation. Is there trouble anywhere? We should never be discouraged. Take it to the Lord in prayer. Can we find a friend so faithful? Oh, will all our sorrows share? Jesus knows our every weakness. To the Lord in prayer. Are we weak and heavy laden, cumbered with a load of care? Precious Savior, still a refuge. To the Lord in prayer. Do thy friend despise, forsake thee. Take it to the Lord in prayer. In his arms he'll take and shield thee. Thou wilt find a solace there. Amen. How cheering is the Christian's hope? That's the third song on your leaflet.
Cherubim is the Christian's hope, while tall in her below, it boils us up, it boils us up. While passing through this wilderness of woe, it boils us up. This wilderness of woe, it points us to a land of rest, where saints with Christ will reign, where we shall meet, where we shall meet the love of earth and never part again. Where we shall meet the love of earth and never part again. Fly languid more, may fly, oh fly, dear Savior, quickly. We long to see, we long to see thee as thou art, and reach that blissful home. We long to see thee.
Our final song, the fourth song on your leaflet, How Sweet Are the Tidings.
Mm-hmm.
How sweet are the tidings that greet the pilgrim as he wandered in exile from home. Soon, soon will the Savior in glory appear, and soon will the kingdom come. He is coming, coming, coming soon, I know. As before, and a million that sleep in the mighty building shall live on this earth once more. He's coming, coming, coming soon, I know, back to this earth again. And the weary will to glory go when the Savior comes to reign. The Boise of grave where the pilgrims sleep shall be open as wide as before. And the million that sleep in the shall live on. He's coming, coming, coming soon, I know, coming back to this earth. There we'll meet near to part in a happy Eden home. Sweet songs of redemption we'll sing. From the north, from the south, all the ransom shall come and worship a heavenly King. He's coming, coming, coming soon, I know. Coming back. Hallelujah, amen, hallelujah again. Soon in faithful we all shall be there. Oh, be watchful, be hopeful, be joyful till then, and a crown of bright glory we'll wear. He is coming, coming, coming soon, I know, coming back again, and the weary pilgrim to glory go when the Savior come to
good morning, everyone. All right, on behalf of the David and the Biscette family, I would like to welcome everyone who have come here to support them this morning. And we pray that your presence here today will be of encouragement to them. At this time, I invite you to stand as we do the entrance. We'll do Never Part Again in your leaflet. It's the very first song. Second song, sorry.
There is a land of pure delight where bliss eternal reigns. Infinite day exclude the night and pleasure banish pain. We're traveling through shall hear the trumpet sound, and soon we shall with Jesus reign, and never, never part again. What? Never part again. No, never part again. What? Never part again. No, never part again. And soon we shall with Jesus reign, and never, never part again. Last verse. Could we but stand where Moses stood and view the landscape, oh, not all this world pretended good could never charm us more. We're traveling through where's ground we soon shall hear the trumpet sound, and soon we with Jesus reign, and never, never part again. What? Never part again. No, never part again. What? Never part again. No, never part again. And soon we with Jesus reign, and never, never part again.
Bow your heads with me as we pray. Father in heaven, we are so thankful unto you, O God, for your goodness towards us thus far throughout this day. Dear God, as we've come to the burial service of our dear brother and friend, we pray, O God, that your spirit will be with us. May you take charge of the program here, dear God, and may all be done to your name's honor and glory. We also pray, O God, that you'll continue to hold back the weather and allow for all to go on smoothly, and that the Lord, the family will be able to be at ease knowing that you are with them. And through this service, I pray in Jesus' name, amen.
Our scripture reading is taken from Luke 23, verses 39 to 43. And one of the malefactors which were hanged railed on him, saying, "If thou be Christ, save thyself and us." But the other answered, rebuked him, saying, "Dost not thou fear God, seeing thou art in the same condemnation? And we indeed justly, for we receive the due reward of our deeds. But this man has done nothing amiss." And Jesus said unto him, "Lord, remember me when thou comest into thy kingdom." And he said unto Jesus, Lord, remember me when thou comest into thy kingdom. And Jesus said unto him, Verily I say unto thee, today shalt thou be with me in paradise.
I didn't know today would be our last. Or I'd had to say goodbye to you so fast. I'm so numb I can't feel anymore. Praying you just walk right through that door. And tell me that I was only dreaming. You're not really gone as long as I believe. There will be another angel around the throne tonight. Your love lives on inside of me. And I will hold on tight. It's not my place to question, but only God knows why. But I'm jealous of the angels around the throne tonight. You always made my troubles seem so small. You were always there to catch me when I fall. In a world where heroes come and go, well, God just took the only one I know. So I'll hold you as close as I can, longing for the day when I'll see your face again. But until then, God must need another angel around the throne tonight. Your love lives on inside of me, and I will hold on tight. It's not my place to question, but only God knows why. But I'm jealous of the angels around the throne tonight, singing hallelujah. 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 For I'm jealous of the angels around the throne tonight.
The Bible says, friends of mine, sorry about that. The Bible says one of the criminals that hung on one of the crosses, instead of receiving salvation when he needed it most, did not. He was sarcastic. He mocked Christ. I read in your hearing from the gospel according to Luke, Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John. Permit me to read Luke chapter 23 and verse 39. The Bible says, then one of the criminals who were hanged blasphemed him, saying, if you are the Christ, save yourself and us. Oh, friends of mine, hear me today. The criminal who needed salvation, who needed to know that God loved him, he said to Jesus, if you are God, come down from the cross and save yourself and save us. But I am happy that Jesus did not come down from the cross. Is somebody with me? I am happy that the Savior of the world stayed on the cross and he died for you and he died for me. He mocked him and he said, if you are the Savior, come down. How come you are dying like us? Why don't you save yourself? Look at you. You are a fake, he said. You are not real. But, oh, friends, that criminal, that poor, desperate soul did not realize that Christ could not come down from the cross and still be the Savior of the world. He stayed there. He died for us. And I'm happy today that the Savior of the world stayed on the cross. However, I don't want to dwell too long on that criminal, because the Bible says there was another criminal in the same predicament, in the same condition. But at that funeral service, just before he died, just before he breathed his last breath, oh, the Bible says that he received salvation full and free. He died a happy man. Friends of mine, hear me. One day, every one of us will die. What matters is how you die. Oh, I've seen people die with a smile on their face. No, you don't hear me. I've seen people die happy, but I've seen people die who die miserable, who die fighting and shaking as if trying to hold on to life. But hear me, when you know Christ, and you're about to breathe your last breath, you can die a happy person. The Bible says he died saved. What made the difference? Was it his name? Was it the letters behind his name? Oh no, the Bible says, I read in your hearing, verses 40 to 42. But the other answering, rebuke him, saying, do you not even fear God, seeing you are under the same condemnation? And we indeed justly, for we receive the due reward of our deeds, but this man has done nothing wrong. And verse 42 says, then he said to Jesus, Lord, remember me when you come into your kingdom. And friends of mine, that should be our prayer today. Every one of us, our prayer should be, Lord, remember me when you come in your kingdom. Hear me well. The politicians may not remember us. Amen. And even if they remember us, they cannot give us what really matters. But when Jesus remembers us, we have all that matters. Amen. The second criminal remembered. He not only asked Jesus to remember him, he remembered. He remembered that he was a sinner in need of salvation. He remembered that the wages of sin is death. He remembered all he had done and all his sins. He remembered his past and he regretted it. He was sorry for what he had done. The second criminal remembered that his sin, his crimes, place him on the cross. Not only him, but Jesus Christ. Oh, friends of mine, hear me today. It was your sins and my sins that caused Jesus to hang on the cross. He remembered that he was hopeless to save himself. Oh, but he also remembered that he had heard Jesus teaching and preaching and healing. He remembered about Lazarus, that although Jesus was 4 days late, he went to Lazarus' tomb and he said, Lazarus, come forth, and the one who was dead came back to life. He remembered hearing Jesus said that I came to seek and save that which was lost. He remembered Jesus say, I am the resurrection and the life. He that believeth in me, even though he dies, will live again. He remembered that he heard Jesus say, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son. Oh, he remembered that Jesus said, let not your heart be troubled. He believed in God, believe also in me. In my Father's house are many mansions. Jesus says, I go to prepare a place for you. Oh, friends of mine, hear me this morning. This home is not our final home. And I'm happy that there is something better beyond this life. Because look at us today. With all the money some of you may have, with all the letters behind your name, look at you today. You have a mask on your face. Life is hard. But I am happy that if we remember Jesus, one day there will be no need for mask. One day, life will be better. Friends of mine, in that brief moment in history, as death approached, the man realized that he had two options. He could die a hopeless sinner, or he could trust in the man next to him who had done nothing wrong. The thief remembered that if he chose option one, he would die lost, but after death comes the judgment. If he chose option two, he would still die, but he would die saved. And when Jesus returned, he would receive everlasting life. So he concluded that he only had one option. So after he remembered, he said, Lord, remember me. I read verse 43. Verse 43 says, and Jesus said unto him, assuredly I say to you, today you will be with me in paradise. One preacher said that Jesus, who was about to die, stopped dying, mercy Lord. He said, death, hold on. I have to save this criminal. And when I'm ready to die, I will let you know. Oh, friends of mine, that is the God I want to recommend to you today. Then Jesus said to him, today I say to you, you will be with me in paradise. I don't want to dwell too long on that problematic comma or lack thereof. But some people say that the man went straight to paradise. Well, the Bible does not advocate that, but I don't want to dwell on that. When Jesus said unto him, when I come again, I will resurrect you like I did Lazarus. Oh, friends of mine, isn't it wonderful that even in the face of death, we can find hope. We can find eternal life. That criminal remembered at a funeral service, his funeral service, to ask for salvation. And Jesus granted him it. Oh, friend, Jesus told him, when I come again, I will resurrect you. I am happy that when we remember Jesus in life, he remembers us in death. And friends of mine, hear me. If you don't remember Jesus today, after death, there is no opportunity to remember him. Amen. Today I ask every one of you, including myself, to remember. Remember that life is very, 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 very brief. The Bible says that we appointed 70 years. Last time I checked my ID, I was more than halfway there, Elder Morris. And if any of you want to, you can check your ID and hear me. If you are 70, say praise the Lord. If you are 80, say hallelujah. But hear me, in the midst of COVID-19, whether you believe it or not, 70, there is no guarantee that you will live to see 70 years. Even before COVID, people were dying young. And now people are dying even younger. Friends of mine, if I can impress one thing upon you today at Eugenius' funeral is one day every one of you will die, including myself. And after death comes the judgment in order to spend eternity with God, in order to be in a land where there'll be no more death, no more pain, no more need for rumbalies or creeks or Lazarus. We need to remember God while we're alive. Oh, today, let's ask Jesus to remember us. Let's ask him to save us. Let's ask him to forgive us. Let's remember our past sins and ask Jesus to pardon them. So when he comes the second time, he will remember us. If you remember Jesus today, he will remember you when he comes the second time. So I ask every one of you today, including myself, how many of you want to say, dear Lord, remember me. Remember me when you come in your kingdom so I can live with you forever and ever in the midst of a funeral service. Do you want to say, dear Lord, please remember me? If you want to say, dear Lord, remember me, just wave your hand. Don't worry about anyone. Just don't worry about anyone. Just wave your hand. Heavenly Father, we thank you for salvation available only in you. Oh Lord, even whilst the family member, friends, loved ones, as they mourn, dear God, help them to remember that one day death will die. One day pain, sorrow will come to an end. And if we remember you now, when you come the second time, you will remember us. Even if worms have destroyed our bodies, dear God, you who is the creator and recreator will call us by name, and the tombs will burst open and no grave will hold our bodies down. So Lord, we remember you today. So when you come the second time, you will remember us, just like you told, you guaranteed the thief on the cross that you will remember him. We thank you for your promises, and we accept them today. In Jesus' name I pray, let everyone say amen and amen. I want to invite the family members who are signing the registers, to please join me at the table as we sign the registers.
The register has been signed. We're going to be favored with special music by Gian. Oh, Janita.
When I am down
so weary. When troubles come and my heart pretend be, then I am still and wait here in the silence until you come and sit a while with me. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me to more than I can be. You raise me up to more than I can be.
Good morning, everybody. The David and Biscette families would like to thank all who sympathized, called, visited, and prayed for us, the family. We are appreciative and thankful for your kindness, your monetary contribution, and in any other way you may have contributed towards the family. We thank you. And may Eugenius' soul sleep in peace. Thank you.
All right, just want to let you know that the service concludes at the cemetery. At this time, I invite you to stand. If you can just bow your heads with me, we're going to pray. And after the prayer, we're going to do our recession. The recession song is the one before the last in your leaflet, when we all get to heaven. Let us all pray. Father in heaven, we are so thankful unto thee, O God, for your goodness towards us. We thank you, dear Lord, for your love, for your mercies. We thank you, dear Lord, for the manner in which you have been with the David and Biscette families. We pray, O God, that you will continue to strengthen them. You will continue to comfort them. May, dear God, you help their understanding, and may you bring to them in their most difficult moment your peace that passeth all understanding. I want to pray especially for Miss Moji. I pray, O God, that you will continue to, dear Lord, be with her in the way that only you can. And may, dear Lord, she rest in your comfort, knowing, dear Lord, that you are by her side. May you do the same for the rest of the family. And may, dear God, as we prepare to go to the cemetery, that you'll grant us the same blessings that you've done by giving us good weather. We thank you and we praise you. In no other name, but in the name of your Son, Jesus Christ. Amen. All right, remain standing as we do the recession. We ask the pallbearers.
Sing the wondrous love of Jesus, sing his mercy and his grace. In the mansions bright and blessed, he'll prepare for us a place when we all get to heaven. What a day of rejoicing that will be when we all see Jesus. Will sing and shout the victory while we walk the pilgrim pathway. Clouds will overspread the sky, but when traveling days are over, not a shadow, not a sign. When we all get to heaven, what a day of rejoicing.
Love's regret. Oh dear, until I realize this is the end. How many tears from now until you'll want me? Or will you ever want my love again? How many tears will fall and quench the embers until there is no spark of love's regret? Oh dear, how many years will I remember? How many tears from now till I
arms wide. wide open, He'll pardon you. It is no secret what God can do. There is no night, for in His light you'll never walk alone. You'll always feel at home wherever you may roam. There is no power can conquer you while God is on your side. Take Him at His promise. Don't run away and hide. It is no secret what God can do. What He's done for others, He'll do for you. With arms wide open, He'll pardon you. It is no secret what God can do.
Sad and so hard for me to say, for I know how much you always loved her and how you always hoped that she'd come back someday. But day after day my hopes grow dimmer as I watch life and love passing me by, and the life I live is empty and so lonely. But you just live for her and slowly let me die. For another, so give her up, let her go, let it be. Dear heart, if you won't stop beating for her, then
dear heart, stop beating for me.
Find real happiness and love that's true. across the bridge, there's no more sorrow. Across the bridge, there's no more pain. The sun will shine across the river, and you'll never be unhappy again. Follow the footsteps of the king till you hear the voices ring. They'll be singing out the glory of the land. The River Jordan will be near. The sound of trumpets you will hear, and you'll behold the most precious place ever known to man. Across the bridge, there's no more sorrow. Across the bridge, there's no more pain. The sun will shine across the river, and you'll never be unhappy again. Across the bridge, there's no more sorrow. Across the bridge, there's no more pain. The sun will shine across the river, and you'll never be unhappy again. Sometimes they ask me if I'm really happy now. I say, sure, I never loved her anyhow. But inside I long for you and the way it used to be. I look around, there's a heartache following me. I always say that I'm really glad you're gone. I even act like I never cared at all. But your memory lingers on, really free. I look around, and there's a heartache following me. I pawn my ring and everything that tied me to the past. I say I never loved her, never meant for it to last. But I know it's just a game, and the loser's always me. I look around, and there's a heartache following me.
Four walls. closing in on me.
Sometimes I ask why I'm waiting, but my walls have nothing to say. I'm made for love, not for hating. So here, where you left me, I'll stay. One night with you is like heaven. And so, while I'm walking the floor, I listen for steps in the hallway and wait for your knock on my door.
Four walls to hear me, four walls to see, four walls to hear me, closing in on me, closing in on me.
Put your sweet lips a little closer to the phone. Let's pretend that we're together all alone. I'll tell the man to turn the jukebox way down low, and you can tell your friend there with you he'll have to go. Whisper to me, tell me, do you love me true? Or is he holding you the way I do? Though love is blind, make up your mind, I've got to know. Should I hang up, or will you tell him he'll have to go? You can't say the words I want to hear while you're with another man. Do you want me answer yes or no? Darling, I will understand. Put your sweet lips a little closer to the phone. Let's pretend that we're together all alone. I'll tell the man to turn the jukebox way down low, and you can tell your friend there with you have to go. This world is not my home, I'm just a passing through. My treasures are laid up somewhere beyond the blue. The angels beckon me from heaven's open door, and I can't feel at home in this world anymore. Oh Lord, you know I have no friend like you. If heaven's not my home, then Lord, what will I do? The angels beckon me from
from heaven's open door. And I can't feel at home in this world anymore. I have a loving mother just over in Glory Land, and I don't expect to stop until I shake her hand. She's waiting now for me in heaven's open door. And I can't feel at home in this world anymore. Oh Lord, you know I have no friend like you. If heaven's not my home, then Lord, what will I do? The angels beckon me from heaven's open door. And I can't feel at home in this world anymore. Just over in Glory Land we'll live eternally. The saints on every hand are shouting victory. Their songs of sweetest praise drip back from heaven's shore. And I can't feel at home in this world anymore. Oh Lord, you know I have no friend like you. If heaven's not my home, then Lord, what will I do? The angels beckon me from heaven's open door. And I can't feel at home in this world anymore.
When my way groweth drear, precious Lord, linger near. When my life is almost gone, hear my cry, hear my call, hold my hand lest I fall. Take my hand, precious Lord, lead me on. Precious Lord, take my hand, lead me on, let me stand. I am tired, I am weak, I am worn. Through the storm, through the night, lead me on to the light. Take my hand, precious Lord, lead me home. My work is all done, and my race here is run. Let me see by the light thou hast shone, that fair city so bright, where the lamp is the light. Take my hand, precious Lord, lead me on. Precious Lord,